Hi Leos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Leos, for your general energies, relationship and your career situation. Guys, we are picking few cards. So first, for your general energies, I'll be picking cards, guys. Then for your relationship, and then for your career situation, Leos. So this is for your relationship, guys, and this card is for your career situation. So let's see what are the cards. Let's start with your general energies. It is Five of Earth, Page of Water, Nine of Earth. So these cards may relate to your career situation or personal life situation, guys. So in your situation, Leos, you are cheerful about how things are going, and you are a very honest person. You have that childlike innocence in anything. So you are always cheerful and you are curious to find out what is going on in your situation, and you are always in that cheerful attitude, approaching anything with that huge smile. So that may make you really attractive, and people may come to you for support and for your love, what you have. And you are a wonderful person, guys, and today you are stepping into some kind of a new relationship. Maybe for some of you, if you are open to a new relationship, I see someone interested in you is coming towards you. And maybe in your situation, certain paths, certain career path or certain opportunities you have overlooked because you felt that that may not give you the returns. But today your illusions are going to prove wrong, guys. So you need to look carefully. So when you're making some important decisions, it may be something in your career or in your personal life, you have to think and then decide, and not decide out of curiosity or out of that lack of that vision. You have to have that clear vision. Think about the pros and cons when you're making those choices, so you may not miss that huge opportunity today, guys. And I also see that whatever is needed for you in your life, maybe what is needed to work towards your goals or in your career or maybe in your personal life to have that peaceful, harmonious life. So you are building that foundation. So you are putting in lot of efforts using your skills and talents in your career situation. And the same way, trying to understand this person, having that love and that desire to understand each other, respect and caring in this relationship. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards for your general energies, Leos. So let's see what are these cards, guys. First, for your relationship, it's Two of Air. So in this relationship with this person, maybe you have made an immature decision out of curiosity. We were speaking about that energy, guys, with the previous card. So you are just thinking, maybe you are waiting for the right time, and you are thinking the motives behind this connection. So you are trying to understand and trying to find a way in this relationship. Maybe things are not so good in this connection, guys. And you, maybe for some of you, you may take a break from this person, from this connection, and think before you make that next step. So maybe at the right time, you will know what is the right choice for this relationship, guys. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. Transformation. So great changes are coming in the way you perceive your situation, guys. Work in your career situation. Nothing will remain the same. There may be people leaving you from work, or new people coming in, or the way you work, or the place of work. Something is changing. But these changes, it may look chaotic, giving you a lot of stress and worries. But these changes are necessary to bring that greater potential in you, guys. And it is bringing those positive changes, whatever is needed for you, that is going to help you reach that highest good. So that is what I see with these cards, Leos. And that is the reading for today. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Leos.